Oh, it took a while to get.
She just started in October.
Oh, she's great. This one,
she's so good though.
Thank you, yeah, so much.
We'll get there.
Yeah, yes. For sure.
Tuesday was the other class.
Tuesday was the first one with you, but she started Swimbaree 7/5.
Oh, since July.
So started Tadpole in May. And then they said, okay, she could go to Swimbaree two months later. And then she's just kind of been stuck here. So proud and happy for her.
That's so hard. Last night she was crying.
The guy who was just walking around, is he a manager?
Yes.
So he said that she can't go up because she doesn't lay back and she has attachment issues to me.
Yeah.
So, but she... This is her fourth instructor, and she's not like this with anybody else, just her.
Really? Oh. One. Left. One. Two.
I'm making this a dance, too.
Good job. Good job.
This is the first time I've ever been able to just sit back and record and not be in the water.
There you go.
How old is she?
She turned 2 yesterday.
Oh, wow. Happy birthday. She turned 2 in December. December 4th. Yes, they are. Yeah. That's right. Yeah. That's your friend. Aww. Look at your friend. She's doing great. Mia was not like that when she first started. She wouldn't lay back. She just started laying back.
Really?
Yeah.
She's good.
But hey, where you going, sweetheart?
Hold on.
Good job.
Good job.
Mia. Chill now.
Ready? Last one. Now. Ready? So we're gonna play right here in the table. Submersion and go. Ready? Push your mouth. 1, 2, thank you. Very much. Normally it's cold, but the last weekend, it was okay.